Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Main Job to get latest update about exam result, answer key, cutoff. So guys, today I am telling you Haryana board compartment exam 2019 from 13 July. Here is the detail. Haryana Board is all set to conduct the compartment examination for class 10th and 12th. Board of Secondary Education has released the HBSC compartment date sheet 2019 on its official website. I will provide you the link in the description of the official website. As per the schedule, the compartment exam for class 10th and 12th regular student is going to commence from 13 July 2019. So students, pull up your socks and start preparing. Along with the regular board, Haryana board also come up with the schedule of opening board. Students of class 10th and 12th, as per the date sheet available, the examination of all the subjects scheduled on a single day, while the examination timing are from 12 noon to 3 p.m. So this is the update about the Haryana board exam, compartment exam. I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the Haryana board compartment exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you. I will provide you the link in the description. From there, you can directly check the schedule. Thank you.